Stunning moment captured on video. A fisherman off the coast of Cape Cod tried to reel in a fish, only to have it snapped right off the line by a great white shark who jumped clear out of the water to grab it. It all happened in a split second, but it's going to live on now forever in this wild video.
And maybe in his nightmares. Julia McDonald had a chance to speak with the captain about this once-in-a-lifetime shot.
6 o'clock when I turned the computer on, went to Facebook, here I am with 20 or 30 more people who want to be my friends, 50 some odd things on likes, and I'm going, what is this all about?
Well, Captain Hap, it's about that shark video. The Orleans fisherman had his camera rolling Saturday when a great white went airborne to make lunch of this charter's catch.
Remember, I've caught sharks before, so it was nothing special to me.
While the internet buzzes over this delayed encore to Shark Week, Hap Farrell says just another day along the Cape. More seals, more sharks.
Not in the least.
Over his many years on the Stunmy 2, Captain Hap has seen it all. And for him, the biggest thrills aren't what's underwater, but who's on the boat with him.
Watching the little kids catch fish, that's what I get excited about. I said, leave him alone. That kid can catch his own fish. And here, this little eight-year-old kid brings in a fish that's almost twice, you know, as half as long as he is. And he did it by himself. And you get such a kick out of that. It's, you know, it's well worth it. Mm-hmm. I'm sitting there wondering, you mean they're paying me to do this?
Even after 37 years, each day is a different adventure in who will climb on board and what they'll see swim up beside them.
It's funny about nature. If you don't play around with it, you don't either act scared of it or anything like that, you can pretty much get along with anything.
At Rock Harbor in Orleans, Julie McDonald, WBZ News.